To a Fish by Leigh Hunt. You strange, astonished-looking, angled-faced, dreary-mouthed, gaping wretches of the sea, gulping salt water everlastingly, cold-blooded, though with red your blood be graced, a mute, though dwellers in the roaring waste. And you, all shapes beside that fishy be, some round, some flat, some long, all devilry, legless, unloving, infamously chaste. O scaly, slippery, wet, swift, staring whites, what is you do? What life lead, eh, dull goggles? How do ye vary your vile days and nights? How pass your Sundays? Are ye still but joggles in ceaseless wash? Still naught but gapes and bites and drinks and stares diversified with boggles.